Alright, we all good? We all good. Alrighty then. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Wally Weasel. And hey, things are looking a lot cleaner. Solace is doing a good job. He's got some fire set up. He's put away some of the rocks. Ooh, he's even set up some tables. Oh, he's been busy. I almost feel like paying him. Alright, let's go. Feels good that you can jump in a game. Alright. Let's go take care of all this stuff. They had some long, like, 18-hour ones, so... Let's see what we got. Preparations for Redcliffe. Okay. Gotcha.
Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
No.
Yes.
No.
And it is not good.
This one. Yeah, Sigil of Highland Ravager. It sounds like that would be for crafting, I assume. Actually, Rolls Invitation. Let's just... Yeah, we'll send Kellan on that, whatever. And there's something up here. Is this something that Liliana can take care of? Alright, let's see, what has... Ooh, there's a lot of stuff here. Oh, okay, I see. It's right here. Avenger, ooh, is that a... dagger? It looks like a dagger. Alright. Negotiate a deal for weapon plans.
Any news
Serpent
on
of Nevera.
Like
let's.
Explore elven ruins of all things. No,
ooh, okay. Well, she's gonna be busy for this stream. Actually, no. I don't think we actually investigated. Staves? Or slaves? Okay. Slaves of the Inquisition Chargers. That's... no. Did we already discover... Investigate the Western Approach. Here we go. This is what we're after here, ladies and gentlemen. The Western Approach. Venture forth to the Western Approach. We'll take Sarah. We'll take... well, we'll take Vivian, just cause, and Blackwall or Cassandra. You know, we did a lot of Cassandra last time, so we'll take, yeah. We did a lot of Cassandra last time. No. Did a lot of Blackwall. Ah, whatever. Warden Commander Clairol. Come on, game, that's a spoiler. We haven't found him yet. Or her, whatever. And yeah, this one is probably going to take us at least a couple streams. I doubt we'll get through everything here. We'll just do what we can. Ah. Do 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 do.
Welcome to the Western Approach. You're
Thank you.
Long way from the Winter Palace now. Between the sandstorms and the vicious wildlife, we haven't made it far out here. One of my men got too close to a poison hot spring and gave me a slightly delirious report of a high dragon flying overhead.
Awesome.
In short, this might just be the worst place in the entire world. Be careful out there.
Sweet of you to worry. That's not much of a report. Thanks for warning. You know what? No, let's flirt.
Are you worried about me? Someone has to be. And try not to die. I don't want to deliver that report to Skyhold. We intercepted a Venatori messenger and, persuaded him to give up the orders he was carrying. We have them here. This entire place. It just feels like something's not right. Be careful.
Huh. So Sarah approves of me being slutty. Oh, yeah, yeah. gave myself the fancy hat. And everyone else has fancy hats too. Everyone but Blackwall. Blackwall doesn't get a fancy hat. Oh well. Oh shoot! Shoot, 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 shoot. Okay, so we may have to depart here very quickly, very briefly, and go to the hinterlands. There's something I wanted to do right at the start, but I completely forgot. Where is it? What is this? What is this? Okay, whatever. Where is the crossroads? Seriously, where's the crossroads? Crossroads. Tent. Crossroads should be around here. Yes. Yes. Because, yeah, last time I did say I was going to go find some more elf root. I did not do that. Because I found out that I could just buy some elf root. So, I'm going to do that. Or at least see if the guide was right. Said that it would be available here at the crossroads, so we'll see. Then we'll go right back to the Western Approach, I swear. And this will be the only detour. And hopefully it is as cheap as I read. I think they said it was like $20 per. So I could probably just buy a whole bunch. Alright, where's the merchant? Merchant was standing on something. There we go. Let's see. Elf root! Elf root! 20! Wait. Seriously? I can only buy like one at a time? Alright, we're gonna be here a while, people. Oh, look at it go down! Oops, no. No. I accidentally pushed circle. I was trying to double finger it. Oops. Okay, let's just go down to 10,000. If I can. Oh, not there yet. Not there yet. Alright. Okay, we're going a little bit further down. There we go. Elf root. You're not going to do it. Okay, good. I was going to say. You're going to do it, like, every single time. Alright, so how many elf root does that give me? Actually. Avenger, you are... Dorian, where are you? Blackwall. Sorry, Blackwall. Yes, there you go. Ooh, fancy. Ooh, he's looking very fancy. He's looking spiky. Alright, where are crafting materials? Where is the elf root? Elf root, here we go. Holy hell! That's a lot of elf root. It's like almost 200 elf root. Good.
I don't know.
Alright. So we no longer have to worry about elf root, ever again. Alright, there we go. Okay. There. Yay! Applauding. I did a good thing. Now I'm invincible. Invincible! Waste the elf root, everybody! Okay, here we go. Alright, somebody wanted to talk to me here. Somebody over here. No? Is it you? Did you want to talk to me? No. Skyhold Guardian. Okay. Oh, I can craft it here? Yeah. Alright, you better be worth it. Okay, what the hell do I need for the murder knife? Death root. And assassin weapon? Alright, whatever. There. That one's done. I'll never have to get worried about that ever again. Good. Alright. You want to ask something.
Word for you.
What?
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Okay, let's see if that bow was worth it. Where's your bow? Where's your bow? What? Alright, whatever. Is that just a crafting thing? I think it was. Alright. Anyways, whatever. Oops. Inventory, read the inventory report. Oops! Inventory. No? Oh, there it is. Our allies to the Templars redeploying and abandoning their canyons, and we will now focus our efforts on the excavations and the summoning attempts. Go have a word with our White Claw associate. I'll be sitting there. Dabba dabba dooba dabba. Oops, damn it. Okay, so behind me is out. We have one rift, two rifts in the canyons, and we have a question mark. Let's see here. Ooh, that's, and we're still going up. I think. No. Well, we'll take care of this rift. And then we'll see how things are going. All right. How is everybody's potions? No, that's not what I wanted. Ezra, Sarah, Dorian, Cole, Vivian, Solace, Ferric, Iron Bull. Myself. Okay, so everybody's good. Alright. Okay, am I going? Damn it! Okay, yes, I'm going the right way. Oh, there it is. Well, that was easy. I got a fancy hat. Oh. It was Tiny Tina Wonderland finished updating. Okay, because I'm in a slow circle. Where are you going? Don't lumber off. Ow! Round! Got him. Okay, everybody's golden? Your ass down. How do you like it, huh? No, I'm not gonna go. Get up. Get up. Where are you going, huh? Get him, get him, get him! Gooey gooey and the gooey kablooey. And whatnot. Sweet. Alright, let's go do a little bit of resting, and then I guess we'll take care of that other rift. Because why not? Rest. Yeah, just like that. Actually, I should do it. Oh, no, I can't save? Really? I guess because I just did an auto save. Dwarven Rock Crusher. The canyons. It's a skull. All right. Let's go do the skull. Yeah, we're not really backtracking or anything. Oh, there's the rift. Assuming that there's no. So one right, like, right in front of me? Huh. No, they wouldn't do that. Alright, there's one. I say it is. The game's telling me it's not. I'm telling the game that they're a liar. Alright, fine, whatever. Wait, that would just... Oh, whatever. Alright, you... What do you got for me? Ow, ow. Oh yeah, we got these things to do now too. Parry is really only good for certain time things. Death blow again. Stamina, and now sword dance. Mirror slice. Seriously, bring out Star Ocean 2. Come on, come on, come on! Gotcha! Alright. I'll give you like one of those. Whatever. Okay, everybody pick a portal. Oops. Leave her alone. She's my bitch. Leaf slice! Face me! Come on, get up! Get up! Oh, okay. Good, good. Oh, you little bastard. That's right. Got him. And bam. That's how we do it. This is how we do it. Alright. Let's do this. There's a little shard up here.
Darling, leave that to me.
Huh? Ooh, I can move the things. Fourteen. Aww. Okay, we can't do anything from there. Get up! Get up! Get up! Come on! There we go. We got no beef with you guys, so you got no beef with me.
No good.
Door cannot be opened.
We'll have to find another way.
Caravan, drove off the road, soldiers have died. Okay. Well, don't that just beat all? Alright, if that's the case, then. Yeah, we can't... Screw it, back to camp. That's fast.
Nothing to report, sir.
Spec positions... No, there's not what I wanted. Sarah, take one? Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. Damn it. Why do all these games I'm playing have to have, like, such different, controls? Okay. So... Wait, is there a way to get up there? Or do I have to go... Come on. Will you just get up there? Jesus. It's not even a rock. Oh, wait. Or is this... No. Okay, that's just the way up. This should be it. No. Okay, there's nothing. Really? Okay, so there'd have to be a way then. Yeah, okay, whatever. Not seeing any... What's this? Uh-huh. was that that went by? Okay, it's just a little doggy. Death Root. We're about to let you go.
Down you go.
I had no problem with you. Okay, let's get the other shard. Which, it's up there somewhere. The game's gonna say, yeah, I can't. Get up that way somehow. Alright, well, let's try this way then. Oh. There is conveniently a ladder. For no other reason than to just get the shard. I don't know. Let's see here. Alright, let's just stick to the bottom for now. Let's see if we can't. Oh, what are we fighting now? Okay, well, they seem to think that we're fighting something. I don't know why. Seriously, what the hell were you guys so peeved off about over there? What's that blue thing? Oh, okay. Manifest, three steps. Okay. Hey guys, how's it going? Don't you try to shoot arrows at my funny hat? Let's see, let's get behind him. Mage? I don't think so. Oh, Gladiator. Sorry. Tank to an itch, kind of beat up the microphone there. Barriers can only be... Fire attacks, okay. Death Root. Okay, I need at least 11 more Death Root. I think I can actually buy Death Root, but, you know. We'll see how much of it we can find here. Apparently quite a lot here. Ooh, we got two that time. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Loot. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so inventory. What kind of staff do you have now? Your staff is electricity damage. Okay, so we'll give you that one and That's why I keep all my staffs. Okay, let's put her back. Do the fade knocker. This just sounds funny.
I honestly think that would keep us out.
Do they explode? There's still ruins, okay. Preserve note, preserve letter found on the body of a messenger. Peace way, letter, okay, gotcha. Or death route, yes. Good. Ooh, that was two times. Ooh. Okay. All right. Alexius has failed. We're mistaken our pass. Oh, right. Sword grip, good. Actually not. Before we head into these ruins, as we enter new content for Wally Weasel. Because Wally Weasel hasn't got this part before. Ah, oh, did the potions end? That kind of sucks.
They're upon us!
Stop shooting me with arrows.
You're not giving up this fight. Well, let's go worry about.
Why are you still shooting me with arrows? Why is the sound all wonky? Why are you still shooting me with arrows? Oh, we're still fighting.
What now?
Gotcha.
Everything's Rift. Frozen. I don't think this was the Venatori. The power required for such a spell would be immense. Let's hope this proves less trying than Redcliffe.
Whee! Nothing? Okay. What do we got over here? Oh! Anti tower shield. What's up over here, huh? Okay, so the fire bowl. That door doesn't want to open because it's a jerk. Ooh, lockpicking. I got the skills for that. So either this is a shortcut, or it's gonna take me somewhere good. And it just took me somewhere with the treasure. Everybody, get out of my way! I'm sleuthing. Spears, there we go. Phoenix, what? And, oh, that's a lot of reading. Jesus, that's a lot of reading. From now on, the only hats that are going to interest me is if it says Orlesion at the beginning. Because there's no way I'm getting rid of my hat. This is like the endgame hat. Alright? This is the hat I'm going to be wearing when I'm fighting Corythias. This is going to be all like, nice hat. And I'll be like, thank you. You know, it doesn't make up for everything you've done, but hey. You got some good taste. Silence. Sorry, I just went against the Hall of Silence. Oh, that was...
Describe a chamber. This must be it.
Wait, is that all there was to the Hall of Silence? Seriously? Just like a room? No stairways? Because I don't see anything. No, I'm seeing stairs. It's detailed. But if I jump down, is there a way to get back up? Okay, well, there's a treasure chest at least. Still, like, it gives. Alright. You know what? That's what the saving feature's for. Okay. Alright, whatever. I tried. Ooh, you're a big boy. Are you the one? Wait. Sarah's down too.
Black will need
help. Oh, take care of the. Stop staring at him. Ow. Those are the goddamn archers. Stop. Damn it! Oh, Jesus. I wonder. Will they follow me this far again? Yes, they will. Okay, good. Okay, 3 inches. Stop. Focus on this loser. Everybody kill him. Die! Yes, okay, good. Archer's dead. Keystone.
He was carrying this stone for a reason. Keep searching. There may be more.
What the hell are we getting there? Lightning staff, Vader again. Okay, let's just save. God damn. There's the guy. Yeah, not so strong now, are ya? Ooh, Assassin's Blade. I need that. Wait, is Sarah's nickname Fuzzhead? Okay, what did that do? Guess we'll find out. Do. Yay! Enter the sealed chambers. Okay. I bring fire.
Is this what they were after?
Don't go poking. The whole place feels wrong.
Dagger. Tempest. Ow!
Careful! I think time's flowing again.
Ted, don't go poking!
Okay. Stop running away from me. Ah, crap, everything woke up again. Alright, retreat.
Hurry, before this gets worse.
It's already worse, just kill them.
Damn staircase. wrath. Get it.
Enough demons for one day, frozen or otherwise.
Woof. Oh, a couple of fallbacks, but you know, we eventually got it through. Can't replenish everything, and then, well, I guess continue on. Let's see here. Back to camp. Hey, you already... Oh, you're Dorian, right? There we go. All right. Now, where were we? I think we had to start, like, you know, investing in crafting. Just a tiny bit. Deep mushroom. Death root. Stuff here. What are we fighting? Is there another, like, dog or something? Oh, it's a hyena. Seriously, we just took care of, like, a whole bunch of demons. What chance do you think you have? Exactly.
This is strange. Why didn't they take the cargo with the carts?
Well, I didn't see anything down there, game. Ah, so close. Let's see, what do we got over here?
Some shit's getting an ass full of arrows.
Research supplies. Frederick of Serrault, University of Orleans.
Ship to Frederick of Serrault. Who in Andraste's name would be out in this desert? Aside from us.
What happened here?
None of these poor sods have knives or shit. Who'd do this?
Well, maybe they're in here. And we can find out. Maybe.
You visit the most fascinating places, my dear.
Scroll note. Says, get the Templars whatever they want. No questions asked. So stop asking. They want refugees and travelers. Go get them. Yeah, go get them. Stop asking questions. Jeez. So we just leave these ones here? I guess so. Alright. Well, you two are cool. I guess there's that third one that, I guess there's a third one that just kind of, you know, made fun of my brother or something. No? Okay. Alrighty. There's nothing here, but there's that other cave. Let's investigate this one. Damn stupid boards, get out of my way. Energize. We have to get up there with Vivian? Alright. Sarah, get out of my way. No. God damn it. Get down from there, Jesus. Hyena, why'd you come back, huh? Oh. All right, fine, screw you too. Didn't want to get up there anyway. Examine the rock. All chantry shells. Okay, trees.
A chantry symbol out here. Odd.
What's this? Quarry, yay! I need a quarry. Huh. Alright, what's... What's this one? Guess we have to go around, or... Actually, let's just keep going down. Why is there a picture of a dragon? This one, saying red. There's one, there's a chapter, there's the gray. Here lies the abyss. Alright, the Grey Warden one. Sultan Griffin wearing cape. Alright. Oh, these ones. Let's go right into the gray again. Alright. See if we can't get to... Well, anything. This whole place is just like Wall Central. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. My class. You know what? Let's just watch you guys. No, you... You wanted to attack me first, huh? Lose my up highness or whatever. There we go. Ah, before anybody gets the sense to say anything. Alright, let's go claim this. Griffin Wing Monument. War, victory, peace, sacrifice. Oh, there it is.
Visitors, thank the Maker. It's been so long since I've spoken to anyone. Have you come to observe the wildlife too?
I think I found your supplies. A dead man out in the desert had these on him.
Dead? Blessed on Tuesday. What about Marcus or Janet? This is terrible news. I am Frederic of Serrault, foremost researcher of draconology in Orlais. I came here with an expedition from the university. But the others are all missing, and our work has been halted. White Claw raiders have made off with much of our supplies. You will help. help me reclaim the equipment, will you not?
No.
You will champion the advancement of science.
No.
You're a scholar. What can you tell me about this region?
The Western Approach is a remarkable place, as you are no doubt aware. Many magnificent creatures make their home here. Vargas, dragons, phoenixes. They thrive where few others can. The land was poisoned by the Second Blight. The Warden Fortress has stood since that time. Before the Blight, the ancient Imperium ruled here. Actually, I saw some Daventers recently. Studying the runes, perhaps.
That's an amazing goddamn hat.
The rest of your team went missing, and there are raiders all over the area. Should you be here alone?
I don't know what happened to the rest of the expedition, but the raiders have left me completely undisturbed. I have also seen Grey Wardens and strangers in odd black clothing, but they all ignore my presence completely.
Tell me about yourself.
I am a professor at the University of Orléans. I have made it my life's work to write the definitive monograph on the hunting habits of dragons and their closest kin. On this trip alone, I have produced 20 scrolls of notes. More scholarship than has ever been done on the Southern Vargas. But my hope, my great ambition, is to observe the abyssal high dragon taking her prey. A sight no scholar has ever recorded.
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
But some of our equipment is still missing.
What?
If you happen to find more of it, please let me know.
We'll have to speak some other time.
I love my hat.
That Fred, whatever, walked through those bandits. Don't think so. He's useless.
Gonna call my hat Hattie. See, what do we got around here? Alright, let's go check out these things. Because I think this is all just nothing. Oops. Okay. Do. Step. Yay, my steps.
Who did all this? Grey Wardens.
Bam! Noise alert. Sworn logbook. Commanders abandoning the mission. I tried to argue for one last push, but the rock is too unstable down here. We had to claim something. We have to claim it quick. Shimmerstone mine. Very nice. Ooh, what's down here? So we're looking for two more logging stands then. Okay, so I'm assuming... Sarah, don't test it out. Okay, will you all stop getting in my way? Archer, eh?
Goodbye.
So what part of your thought, like, hey, there are four people here with their weapons out and they killed both my friends, I'm gonna try it anyway? Like, what did you think at what point that that was a good idea, huh? Research supplies.
The name on the manifest is Frederick of Serralt. Didn't we meet him?
Research supplies. Favors of the first encounter. Enchanter. Nah. Oops. Okay, so that Red Lyrium business. Alright, that's okay. Just the game right by the Fade Rift. Alright, let's try that one. Actually, let's... let's keep going, south. Oops, damn it. There we go. Gotta learn the right buttons. Don't try to disappear on me. Are you gonna try to do the sword dance on me? Yeah. See how far that got you. You stop shooting arrows. Research supplies. With Earth. Whee! Close, there we go. So, this is the end of the map. It looks like this. It's just a tiny bit hot. Just a teeny tiny bit hot. Ah, Phoenix, eh? How to lure a dragon. I don't think we want to lure a dragon right now. That kind of seems like the opposite thing that I want to do. There's a little castle there. Fighting a phoenix. Get down on even ground. Don't fly away. Don't breathe fire on Blackwall. It's a bad bird. There you go. Assuming that's one of those poisonous things. It's looking pretty poisonous. Alright, so what the hell is this? Spirit bearer can only be... Lightning attacks, okay. You already set for lightning? Creation of phylactery. Oh, of a phylactery. Yeah, we know what a phylactery is. Mage his blood so that the Templars can find him. Check your logbooks. Sleeve. Templar commander armor. Ooh. All the magic defense. Mosaic piece. Is it, eh? Alright. La 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 la. Alright, let's do this. No? Okay, it's auto-saving. Whoops. Alright. No, whatever. Let's continue on along here. Actually. I saw another phoenix. What part of the phoenix are we going to get this time? Hey, where'd you go? There you are. What are you doing over there? Oh, you're not a phoenix? Why does everything here hate Sarah? Deathstroke. Oh, there it is. Vivi was standing on it. Scales. Okay, whatever. Ruins. Alright. What have we here? Just some random ass pillars, huh? Okay, I can respect that. Alrighty then. Where were we? Yes. Haha, 2 with 1. That's right. Nothing? Oh, okay. Anyway, oh, what's this? A deep mushroom. Do you want this way?
Still on about Milady Josie and her tricky tongue. And I've been thinking again. Shut up. Here's how I'll do it, too. I find a knob, right? And I seduce him.
I worry where this might be going.
Wait, not done yet. He thinks he's being seduced. But when it's time for slap and tickle, I jump up and say, I like your wife better.
And the goal would be?
He thinks he's in charge, but he isn't. I am.
I don't know what to say.
Then I'll punch him, to make sure he gets it.
Oh, Sarah, I do love you.
Hey, Turkey. I like my Tiger Strike. Tiger Strike. Tiger Strike. Tiger, 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 Tiger Strike.
We'll need to look around.
Ah, damn it. Shoot, where? Here we go. Stupid Wrath, stop. Open up your barrier.
Oh,
was... Okay. Enhanced long shot ring, okay. Oh, two. With a lot. Oh, here we go. No? Oh, up here. Maybe. Yep. No, 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 get up there. There we go.
Find.
Oof. Oops. Can we fire this? Ooh. Alright, let's see. What else is around here? Question mark. And then... turn supplies. And then... that bad boy. It's another skull. Sure love these. We're just there. Yeah, it's just there too. I knew that there was something there. Alright. Do do do. Do do do. Ah, oh, it's one of these things again. All right. what you get for looking at me funny. Oh, another one. All right, I'm coming. Why does it have 3 health bars? Will you just hurry up and die? There. Thank you.
Desert temple seems to require a great many keys.
Is there anything? So you mean another temple? So you didn't mean the ruins that we're just in? Come on, you. Get up. Oops. Alright, let's go check out the livelihood. Oof.
Of course, Durin's theory of high dragon behavior is absurd. Oh, yes? Did you need something?
I found your supplies.
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Now that I have my recipes back, I'll be able to concoct a bait the High Dragon cannot resist. I have most of what I need, but I still need to gather Quillback intestines and a Phoenix's tail feather.
I have them.
One tail feather and one batch of intestines, as requested.
My friend, you are invaluable. I will certainly note your assistance in my monograph on the High Dragon. I will attempt to lure her out as soon as my background research is complete. Mistakes could be deadly. The ancient Tevinters wrote volumes on the study of dragons. I believe they had a laboratory in this desert. Well, if only their work had not been lost. Truly, the blight set the field of draconology back a century.
Yeah, I found one.
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Tevinter laboratory. Will it help you?
What remarkable diagrams. Are these chambers of the draconic heart? Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Tevinter historian?
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists.
That's good.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Why is there an exclamation point? Is it because... Okay. Gotta find something on the war table. Alright, let's... take care of that. I wonder... Yeah. Now let's save. Alrighty then. Alright, Mr. Fade. See if you can do better than the last one. Oh. The inevitable. Hey, hey, Dorian, or not Dorian, Blackwall, I had that, right? That one was mine. Just steal my kills. I'll catch the one you're actually fighting. Stop attacking! Where's Vivian? Where is she? There she is. Oh. Crap. Okay. There's... Not the best art. Very nice. Death root. So here. Sarah. Will you go down already? Jesus. Why are you coming all after me now? You know, there are other people in the team. Graphics gone. All right, let's try this again. Jesus, a lot of shades. Stop throwing shade, game. This get like suddenly easier or something? I mean, you all saw what it was before, right? Yeah, you all saw that. It's like three terrors and a rage demon. Now it's just a bunch of shades and a rage demon? Like, what? Marks. Guess we'll check out the question marks. Alright. I won't question anything, game. What? What now? What? What are we fighting? Goose. Feel good about that? All right. We got landmarks, surveyor. Where's that other question mark? Oh, there's like a whole bunch of question marks. Jesus. Alright. Question mark central here, boss. Did you just shoot a fireball at him? Just like overshot him by like a mile. it's another rift. Maybe. Where are you going? That's Sarah. Oh, it's a hyena. Alright, whatever. Okay, come on, hurry up. Take care of the hyena, Jesus. It's another skull. Honestly, I'm more excited about the landmark. Ooh, a tower. Okay, well. What is that? Is that a star thingamajiggy? Well, this one was quick. Damn it! I don't think I've ever gotten that button right. Alright. So that is obviously a rift, because I can see it's a rift. Goddamn hyenas. Of question marks. Should I? Damn it! Wait, are all the question marks disappearing? Are there a bunch more? Oh, whatever. Really? This way? Two death root away. Well, and, you know, three assassin blades. Ignore the hyena. Alright. See if we can do this in one. Sarah's fine. Good, good, good. It's a lot of terrors. I'm barely doing anything to it. Damn it, Blackwall! is she? I think I saw her over here somewhere. Black wall. Terror. Me. Where is Sarah? Terror. Vivian. Sarah, where were you? There you are. Excuse me, just trying to revive my friend. Shoot it right through Blackwall's head. There we go. That's how you do it. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's do another. And now we're pretty close to this one. Now let's keep going this way. Ooh, it's. Should be fine. The stairs here. No, no, no! Come on, get back up there. Why do they have to put stuff like right by ladders? Route. Oh, cave. Oops, okay. Wait, did that replenish the blood lotus? Also, is my character harvesting like a lot faster now? Like a lot faster. Snake bees. Deep mushroom. Book, faded journal. I don't know, she's not really sneering. I think she looks cute. The mercenary coat. What do we got here? Dance Vitar. Vitar. However you want to pronounce it. Mine. And we have shards, and then... Yeah. There we go. Yeah, look at her go. Just bam, bam. Chip, chip. Stern out a warning. Don't drink through the mine again, or you're fired. Yeah, don't drink. There we go. Fruit, I think I found. That's not in like a shelf or bag or something in this area.
Watch out, dragon!
Hi. Mr. Dragon, we're only going this way because we have to. To me, we'd all be friends. Ooh, that looks healthy.
The air is poisoned. We can't get through.
Someone turns on the war table. Okay. Really? Oh, okay, I should have some people I can use for that. Well, actually, I can just use the power or whatever. Do-do-do. We'll take care of that soon. Actually, we got something right here. It do be a shard. Okay, I thought it was a cave. No, just a landmark, I guess. You get up there. Sora's Tower. Flight Overlook. That sounds like a fun place. Damn it! You just want to make a camp, guys. Come on. Hey, don't dodge my tiger strike. Nice fight. Blackball, seriously? Ah, okay, one of these things. Oh. That's fine. Where is... Sarah... Blackwall... Vivian. Woof. Alright, let's go back. Let's go back. Let's go back, 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 back. To the place where we were from. Nope. Nope. Yep. I got it eventually. Do up the poison thingamajiggy, and we'll put everybody else in other stuff. We don't talk to anybody, because we don't need to, because we haven't really finished anything yet. We'll just handle the little stuff. Actually, how is my inventory? Inventory is... Okay, whatever. We don't need to worry about that. Wait, somebody's got a quest for me? Alright. Who wants me? Oh, okay. Upgrade the garden to a chantry garden, bringing hope to all who seek it. A functional garden that... or upgrade that brings a potential resource gained from the inspired, including gold from ties. Upgrade the garden by commuting the space to simple greenery and cultivating a functional change that allows more herbs to be harvested. Honestly, I think I'm going to completely forget to even do this, so let's just do the chantry garden. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to completely forget that this is even here. Okay, let's fast travel back to here. Well, I stand by my awesome, awesome throne. Let's just go over everybody's inventory very quickly. Sandra. I'll give you the axe. Sarah, nothing. Dorian. We'll see how Vivian takes to Tempest. Cole. No, he's fine. Vivian. How do you take to Tempest? Ooh, okay. We'll give you Tempest then. Solace. Who cares about Solace? Ferric. Okay, actually. Okay. Armor. Stuff that's going to improve his health. Sure, why not? There's no coats. Got a whole bunch of new hitters though for him. Okay. That's fine enough. Character record. Lion's got 1 point. Say, what were we? We're doing subterfuge. Doing subterfuge now. Shadows, you live in darkness, entering stealth is now instant and removes all effects on you while in stealth. You can even pass through enemies without being detected. Or, clinging shadows. You remain stealth for a short time after attacking or taking damage. Now we'll go with this one. Cassandra has a point. Where are we doing Cassandra? Yeah, it looks like we're doing Vanguard. Yeah. Alright, let's do Chargeable. Oops. Sarah, you are finished off with that. Tempest. Alaska Frost. Actually. Let's go 1,000 Guts. Dorian. Yes. Having another revive is not too shabby. Were we working on champion with you? Yes, we were. Resilience. Yeah, well. Okay, where? There we go. Cloaking Blast. The longer the cloak lasts. Yeah. Solace, we'll just, there we go. Make him feel that he's useful. damaging. Infected wounds. Iron ball. What are we working on with you? Here we go. Flawless defense. Or spinning defense. Let's go flawless defense. Okay, that's that. What new toys did I get? I got... Oh, there's my storage. Bow of Artifice. Alright. Thank you so much, game. All right. Okay, let's get people on duty. Josephine? Screw your steps. Screw your steps, I say. Alright, summon the War Council.
Summon the War Council.
So I think one of the things I'm going to do is, off camera, I'll do a look at crafting and all that stuff. Oh, okay. Underworld knowledge. Grants 5% increase in XP for... You know what? Let's do that one. I'd say that was pretty important. Influence, 30. Very nice. And then this one. This one, yeah. Yes. Okay. Crossing the sulfur pits, yes. Well, it's not really a new area, it's just a new part. No. Actually, we got the offer of the crows. Liliana on that one. Let's see, which one sounds like it'd be good for Colin?
It was interesting to see how much has changed Dance in the Dowager. So little. Madame Méprise is a fixture. The sun will grow cold before she retires.
Sure, why not?
To work?
Alrighty then. Wait. Ah, there's that one too. Oh, okay, might as well. Is that a new area? Not now. Scan each of the laboratory. It's a laboratory. Let's get the shards. Okay, that place. Western approach resources. Dormant slaves with mandatory hands. Favor return. Red Jenny. New investigations. Okay, whatever. Alright, that's good enough. Do-do-do. from the quest. Okay, I already did all that. Anyways, yeah. So I think what I might do off camera is just look at the. Okay, there's that book again. I swear, it's the same book every time. And yeah, I'm gonna look at crafting stuff off camera because I'm, you know, probably just take a look at everything, see what I can craft and what I want to craft and what would be fun to craft and all that other fun stuff. Just make a list of it. I may or may not ignore the War Council. It's just that, you know, everything is still the same. And, yeah, when I come back, I'll be able to... I'll at least have a list of what I need to craft and, you know, maybe a list of where I can get the stuff. Well, let me through. Or I'll just jump right into crafting and we'll see. Until then... That would be it for Wally Weasel on the Dragon Age front. I think we did a lot of damage on the Western Approach. I think we only have, like, the one corner left there. And the, a couple of small, or probably not small, but, you know, a couple of quests and stuff. But yeah, you know, did a whole bunch of stuff. So anyways, let's go to my usual save spot. There we go. Okay. So let's do a save. 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 Actually, let's save right here. And bam. All right. So thank you for joining me for more Dragon Age. We'll be doing more Dragon Age next week. We'll be doing, hopefully, an earlier stream, I think. Yeah, should be an earlier stream. Should be fun. Next Monday, more Far Cry 5. Tuesday, Final Fantasy 7. Reminder that there is two episodes of What's Up Wrestling, one on Friday and one on Saturday, both of them at 10 a.m. AST. Aside from all that, I'll see you all next time. Oh, and, you know, information in my About section, Twitter and YouTube. Okay, thanks, bye.